leave me to die in this? die.
You're mine now.
I've got you now.
Find another way.
Aiden, you there?
Kind of. Bit busy.
Just letting you know, we've detected movement among the PKs. They're looking for you. Take care, and good luck.
Yeah. The GRE tunnel. This could be the place Hakon talked about, but no sign of Waltz. Maybe there's some kind of generator around here.
Just what I needed.
Yeah. What's behind door number one?
Aiden, you don't call, you don't write, and it was such a promising friendship.
Waltz ordered Lucas's death.
Detective Aiden won't rest until he solves the case. You expect me to believe you? Why would I?
Because Waltz is here.
Hang on.
Boys, search the tunnel.
Why would Waltz have Lucas killed?
To weaken the PKs, to put a wedge between you, spread chaos. I don't know his plans.
I fucking hate politics. And you picked the wrong side. What else is there to discuss?
Aider! They're attacking
the headquarters! Come on, Aitor, buddy. We don't need to fight.
They took the metro station!
We don't need to fight, my guy. Oh,
what the fuck? Come on, grab that door! This cunt did it!
Let's work together, Aitor.
Quiet!
I warned you, Aider.
The electricity's off. We need to find the fuse box. What's going on here? Who turned it off?
Who do you think?
You're gonna be a smart ass now.
I'm just saying, let's get him.
Well, you can't escape anyway. Okay, search for the fuse box. There should be a utility room nearby. Hepa, check the other entrance. You two search that tunnel. It's a maze, but if Waltz is hiding here, he had to leave a trail like any slug.
Exactly. Stop beefing me and let's find fucking Waltz. Let's go.
We are waiting, Aiden.
Do you have anything?
There are some wires, but it's all flooded. This doesn't look good, Lieutenant. The equipment's been shut down for 15 years.
Keep looking. Hopefully that's not the reason for the short circuit.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord.
Ugh.
Okay, that was tough. Even for me. Who else could have come this way? Damn. Someone must have locked that door.
Hey, somebody's in here. It's him! Get him!
Easy now. Surround him. You're gonna pay for Lucas.
Still on Jack Matt's leash?
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role. New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Pepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Pepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
Wait, what the fuck? Walt is fucking everybody. Yo. I did not see this coming.
You're gonna pay for what you've done!
A little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up. Just a precious little boy.
Walt has the GRE key. This is it, Waltz. I'm coming for you.
Thank you. going upstairs. You? I already killed you once. This time, I'll do it right. You're one of my curious.
Good.
Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
History? 5 years old? You tortured kids? We were kids.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others, special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Run!
Wait, I gotta take... What the fuck?
Run! He's transforming!
Thank you.
I jumped forward, though. Please don't make me start from the beginning. Okay, here we go.
Now talk. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Aiden. And you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard. We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Mia? Did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be pouring herself with water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gajo. Sign of the times. The world we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.